7:26 p.m. They rung the bell a little bit more than usual. It'd be enjoyed.